Hi friends, today we will discuss about margin amount. What is margin amount? The money paid by the borrower or customer against total cost of house or project is called margin amount. For example, you want a housing loan, you are building a house. So total cost you have arrived at 50 lakhs. When you approach them, bank will verify your payslip, your income source, what is your monthly income, what is your take home, everything they will verify and they will say, okay, you are eligible for 50 lakhs. But bank will say, I'll give 50 lakhs loan, but 20% margin will be yours. Means 20% you have to pay, 80% I'll give you. So 50 lakhs, 20% means 10 lakhs. 10 lakhs you pay, then 40 lakhs I'll give you a loan, so that 40 plus 10 you can buy your house or you can complete your house. This is called margin amount. Why margin amount is required? So your cost of your house or project or it is 50 lakhs. If you give 100% loan, 50 lakhs, suddenly your house value has come down to 45 lakhs or 40 lakhs. What will happen? Customer may not be ready to pay the monthly EMI or he has defaulted. If you sell the house and you want to recover your loan, then you lose that 20%. For that reason, always you say that you 20% margin from customer and 80% loan from bank. So why this margin money is required means you can minimize your risk. So for example, my housing loan, I have taken example of housing loan, cost of project is 40 lakhs, I will say 20% margin, so margin amount will be 8 lakhs. So 8 lakhs will be borne by the customer or borrower, 32 lakhs loan from a bank. So this is margin amount concept. Thank you friends.